working the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
And shoots! And he's put it in for the goal. Well, they've extended their lead in this game, and the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline.
Pretty straightforward, this match, and the late goal sums it up, really.